Hello, this is me, Alajevi,
back again with some more Let's Play Final Fantasy XIII. We left off getting ready to fight this boss, so let's just get right into it.
Look, bro! Hey, let's be rational now! Listen to the big guns, man. What do we do?
Watch and learn.
Now, it might say two at the bottom, but it just means, like, you see how there's, like, two parts of this? It'll go up one, like, say you can use two attacks. One for a little bar that this thing is grabbed. So that's what that is. This guy's almost there already. Finish him off with that. A lot easier way to battle, you just choose auto attack.
Civilians, soldier. I mean, you are sanctum, aren't you? What are you doing trying to stop the purge? Why don't you tell me that?
I was a soldier.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Junkabo, we just can't catch a break, can we? Yeah, that's a good question. Sure we can get through here.
save the game? No, it's not. Real far. First actual dialogue. What I don't get is why they made you fully heal after every battle. And that you can't run away. I mean, I don't run away at all, but still. All those people aren't too good at this game. That bouncy thing up there, that is actually what you use as a treasure chest. This is where the first, like, tiny bit of difficult endgame shows up.
I'm taking on trained soldier.
Better to die than get sent to Pulse.
Yeah, well, hell's not sounding too bad. This place ain't exactly paradise.
Domesticated peacekeepers. Nothing to worry about.
Well, maybe not for a soldier girl, but I'm trying to say, hey!
That's the first time I got to show you static, which makes you hurt the enemies a bit more, and it really helps out on boss. So later boss. Bosses are pretty easy, but still. There are still ones like Eidolon Battle, which is pretty simple, so she knows that, but like, you'll see the boss that I'm talking about. Yes, and I missed this on my first part. Too patient.
You must be real nice from up there.
Oh, here we go. What? The guy didn't see me. That should have been 300 strikes. I guess I'll have to stop after this battle. I'm gonna leave. Anyway, this is Aladevi signing off.
Later, guys.